Right, you get that.
All right. All right, we've got a couple more for you here.
Okay, bring that over here. I need that.
Oh, you need that?
I do.
All right.
Not for words, though. I have my words memorized.
All right, that's all you got there.
Dig, dig, dig.
Now watch me for the other side.
Yeah, yeah. Karma. All right, this is still slightly in tune. We'll see. All right, is Paul and Annie here? Do we have? Oh, look at you. We got a couple more for you. Get the rock stars up here.
So yeah, Jason did mention that a lot of times we take December off for the house concerts, but I actually have in mind a special guest for December who is a fantastic harp player. Not harmonica, but actual harp. And her name is Aster Shepherd. I don't know if any of you Newburyport townies might know this person. She plays in Market Square. And she is amazing. And so we have the date of December 16th. So if you're around on December 16th, do come by for a special holiday harp concert. You will not be sorry.
I wrote this a while ago, but
it's about a girl that nobody saw.
Okay.
Sweet.
Thank you, ladies. We're going to do one more for you, lovely folks.
It's been a treat. How's the sound out there, all right?
Great. Yeah. Yes. Let's get this train.
contract. We put our hearts together, there ain't nothing that we lack. Let's get this train back on track. Let's get this train back on track. Let's get this train back on track. Let's get this train.
About 6 minutes here. Paul Rochelle and Annie Raines. Come on up. So excited. Take a moment, take your loo break and grab another, slice of something awesome. And okay, here we go. We're on the train.
T-5.